Oh, are we rolling? Well, let's go then.
...2002 was an amazing winter in Queenstown. We had good mates, great snow and unbelievable terrain. That season we received over 4.5 meters of snow, and between us we skied just about everything there is at the Remarkables. Everyone was left wanting more. So in 2003, we turn up with high hopes, ready to do it all over again. Whenever you want something really bad, you have to wait. The start of a season was late, but finally it came.
Getting harder and harder.
Work was burning us out, so the best thing to do is go on a trip and ski somewhere else. Saturday morning and it's time to go. 3 hours north of Queenstown, right near Mount Cook, lies a great little ski area called Ohau. With the boys are pushing the luck, singing songs loud on the way to the game, wishing all the things could still be the same. China someone's over the backstop, Kakua on the ball and soda pop. Well, we used to laugh a lot, but only because we thought that everything good always would remain. Nothing gonna change, there's no need to complain. Sunday morning and it's time to go. Been raining all night so everybody knows. Over to the field for taco football. Big hits, big hats, yeah, give me the ball. Rain is pouring, touchdown scoring. Keep on rolling, never boring. Come on, come on, come on, chameleon. We're talking kind of funny from helium. We used to laugh a lot, but only because we thought that everything good always would remain. Nothing gonna change, there's no need to complain. We left stoked after a great day and can only imagine what this place would be like during a big season. Being the adventure capital of the Southern Hemisphere, Queenstown has a lot more to offer than just skiing or snowboarding, so we thought we'd check out our options.
Kind of far away. So come along with me.
go.
I see it coming down by the water's edge. 10,000 miles I walk just to see it fade. Oh.